Let's break down the front knee hook spin. We're gonna start with inside hand and baseball grip, outside hand and baseball grip across my chest. Come up onto your pointy toes so they look real pretty. And from there, you're gonna hook the inside leg low on the pole into your knee pit. Kick the leg back towards your butt. Use the outside leg to gently push you off, pick them up to meet into a diamond. And then you can step out.